earlier, in between my last video and this video, I died. So I don't know where I'm at, but I gotta get back to where I was. Right, Luke. Wagner. Let's move the mouse. There we go. Okay, I remember this spot. Alright, I have to go back to this level. Apparently. I don't have any weapons.
Said it would cause damage, but it didn't.
Do you have a boyfriend? I do not have a boyfriend. Or a girlfriend.
Your efforts are futile, Raziel. Such objects are but shadows in the
spirit
world.
Why can't I get to the door? Yeah, I'm single and ready to mingle. I can't get. Maybe I gotta kill this guy first. He's just running around. He don't care about me. Seriously? What the heck? Said.
Thank you.
a boyfriend? That's a complicated question. I don't even know who you are. It depends on the person. Are you cool? Do you eat Cheez-Its or Pringles? That's my first question. Huh? Cheez-Its or Pringles? Which is it? Cheez-Its or Pringles? Which is it? Choose wisely. Pringles? Oh man. If you'd have said Cheez-Its, then you'd have been in like Clint, but Pringles, I don't know about that. Alright, here's another question. Here's my next question. It's not over yet. In the 1990s, if you wanted a video game you couldn't afford, where'd you go to get it? In a shop? Oh man, this is horrible. I was gonna marry you if you got it right. You didn't get it right. You're supposed to go to Blockbuster. How come I can't get up here? You got them all wrong. That must mean we're soulmates. That's right, Wagner. That's what you do. My next question. That's what you do. You mooch it off someone else. That's what friends are for. Alright, let me think of it. Let's just think of another question. A marriage question. What food best accompanies a night of 8 hours of video games? My next question. This one has multiple correct answers, by the way. I'll say it again. What food, if our first date was 8 hours of video game playing, what food would you bring to our video game play date? Some foods are not appropriate for video games, like liver and broccoli. Who eats liver and broccoli for video games? I mean, come on. Mother Bear's pizza. That's the correct answer. Yes, I'll marry you. That's it. That's it. That's the right answer. Okay, I'll marry you. Okay. Let's do it. What's your name, by the way? Mother Bear's Pizza. Where are you from, Wagner? Where are you from?
How do you know about Mother Bears?
You must be from where I'm from, because I don't think Mother Bears is nationwide. Where am I? I'm very much lost. Like, I don't know where to go. You're in B-Town? Well, then you know. Well, good call. Mother Bears Pizza
It's very much the thing that you would bring to a nice evening of video games. Thank you. You're sweet.
I'm also stuck.
I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. And also, I don't even know how to Google it. Why can't I get through the door like I did last time? This door is supposed to open. Did I miss something? Alright. How tall am I? I'm 5'11", barefoot. I'm like 6'2 in high heels, depending on the heels. Let's go this way. Yeah. Yeah, let's go this way. No, let's not go this way. I know there's bad guys down there. Taking a big loop. Alright, so we know that there's that way. Let's come over here. If I can't figure it out soon enough, I'm gonna go on to another game because I have to know what I'm doing. So. Where am I from? I'm from a galaxy afar. I'm actually transmitting from a different planet. Don't tell anyone. Humans had a cool, rad streaming setup, so I wanted me some of that. Yeah. I'm from Indiana. Yeah, I live in Indiana. And I'm gonna go on to the other game because I'm seriously like completely stumped. I'm gonna beat this game, but I'm stuck right here. But I don't want to be stuck while I'm on a YouTube video. So my next Soul Reaver, Legacy of Kain Soul Reaver YouTube video, I'll have this all figured out and we'll keep going. But let's save the state right here, because I'm completely stumped on. There we go. Alright, be sure to like and subscribe, because my next video won't be me fumbling around trying to figure out what the heck to do next.